or he's an exceptional case, an infamous case. The old man has thought of ways of manipulating people that even the devil, you know, the devil's got his notebook out. He knows he's going to die eventually. So a lot of this is also his bucket list. He's done every fun thing there is, essentially. But now he's trying to make amends. What's driving him? Well, this little thing called your conscience.
Shall be our Lord in heaven. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
I'm Richard, and I'm an alcoholic.
Richard, I have amends to make with a lot of people. Hold on. You're one of the main ones.
I am.
But I remember being nude with a bear rug.
Girl, you weren't nude yet. That was after the strip poker game.
Oh, okay.
Cock in one hand, jug in the other, and a joint in the mouth. Drug, sex, rock and roll. I've conned a lot of people in a lot of ways.
Shit, he wants his money.
I am ready to receive your apology.
The hard part for me is to change my behavior so I don't have to keep making amends.
Ta-da!
You really fucked up, Dad.
I really am tired of being a dick.
Dick the
prick. I don't give a fuck about your prayer.
So I'm expressing my feelings.
I don't know how much of it is really, truly out of his control and how much of it he just didn't try to control himself.
We're all incestuous, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
I wish I'd never met him.
As people get older, they get to be two things. Either really funny and cool and wise, or they're still believing the delusions they had their entire life.